This is the internal side of the skull of the occipital bone, and we're going to note that the occipital bone runs from here all the way down and over. Your major structures we're going to learn for this class are going to be the foramen magnum. We're going to see the, if I turn it over here to the side, it's that little hole down there, but if I turn the skull a little more, your hypoglossal canal, that's going to be that little hole right there. And then we're going to see your, actually, let me turn that back over for you. You're going to have your occipital condyles. Your occipital condyles are going to be, there's two of them, one right here, one right on this side, this little kind of growth coming outward. And then we're going to have our external occipital protuberance. So we're going to turn your skull back around, and it's going to be this little bony bit. And if you rub the back of your head right now, some people have quite a protuberance. I do. But some people it's kind of a little smooth than others, but it's going to be this little bump right here on the side of your head.